I wonder what episode this one is. Episode number 5, The Tale. We're gonna put the tail on this. Nice, fine piece of barbecue right here. I already cut the template. I've drawn the tail on the piece of steel that we're gonna use. Next, we're gonna cut the tail. We're gonna attach the tail to the barbecue, and I'll explain how the tail works to keep the top of the barbecue open and balanced. There's gonna be some time lapse happening right here, so sit back and relax and just speed through the stuff. Hey kids, remember, when you're working in the shop, safety first. I have the barbecue open to the position that I made the template for. As you can see, I have the template on the top, and down under here, that point that says end of tail rests here. The weight of the tail is going to pull this back and hold it open so it doesn't come crashing down. Now I'm going to take the torch and I'm going to heat these. Bend them in different angles, give it some movement. Maybe bend that one out. The tail is done. Oof! That was pretty cool, wasn't it? I think so. Next episode, the grill. Right here.